Hey guys, it's Stars, and this is your SmackDown recap. Hope you enjoy it. Alright, so Bayley tells Nikki that if she beats Alexa Bliss, that she will give her Alexa a title move.
We have to do that.
And I'm only
what?
What do you mean practice?
Oh, and Alexa
beat him at the same time.
Oh. Show. We are the leaders. We are the role models. We are Sasha.
Stop.
Hello.
They're arguing with each other. Alexa. See what you have caused? This is all your Nikki Cross really taking.
Oh!
So there's the bulldog.
Oh, no.
Oh, get him.
Well, they better.
Whoa.
And again, Bliss targeting the ribs. Cracked rib, Bayley, this past Sunday.
Oh!
And again, that's a case of Nikki Cross. Nikki from the second. The tornado DDT and Alexa able to.
Whoa.
For the way to face Bayley next week. And a kick. He may have Bliss where she wants her. Top rope, Alexa. This is having a scoops up Alexa. AJ Styles, who has been so impressive,
became Intercontinental Champion. But the record books will show forever that this match, wow! But Nice able to knee his way out.
And a big and Matt Riddle again, running forearm. Now Flex, big penalty kick. Now has him where he wants him. This time the throw to Nice. Cover now. Hook of the leg. Matt Riddle with an impressive. Here comes King.
Have you ever gotten your ass kicked so bad? Bless her heart.
Oh, and Lyle's on. And mentally.
So this is a fatal four-way for number one contender for the Intercontinental Championship. It is with Lucha House Patty versus Drew Gulak versus Shorty
like
G.
Like before, it's not a big deal.
He beat you as well. Oh my! To you, AJ, that he wants the championship. Now, Metalik, now.
What an AJ, if you had to choose one of these four competitors.
To the midsection. Now the king of the ropes with a drop.
There, AJ, none of these four men deserve an Intercontinental.
The most in this match. That's the one I'd like to face. Great. Not because I can sense, right?
Real courageous chance of Gulak. And look at this now. Gulak. Dorado now launches himself through the hole. And Dorado stomping away at Gulak. Metalik caught Shorty. Now off the top rope. Shorty G.
Who's all the way up top?
Action. Dorado off the second rope. High flyer for a championship opportunity. Graham Metalik may have caught.
Oh, this is my favorite. Oh, I capitalizing on the dissension.
Wow, what a throw. And Shorty G into the corner. Splitter suplex.
Oh, my God.
Well, I beat him, though.
Oh, but he also.
Gulak, Dragon Slayer to the ropes. What is this?
A great counter. Eggs into it. And Dorado off the top.
Oh, the splash. Now, moonsault from the bottom rope.
From the second rope now for Dorado.
That's always a bad
situation for. Oh, God. Let's say rolled through.
God. And now Metalik, the king of the ropes, walking the rubber now on Shorty G. Hook of the leg.
Come on.
Metalik. And Grand Metalik driving AJ Styles into the mat.
Now it's time for the bar fight between Sheamus and Matt Jackson.
Doing this since I was 16 years old.
The good stuff.
Lots of
All right, guys, so that was your SmackDown recap. Was that Brother Nero that we saw? Maybe? Towards the end there? Let me know what you thought of the show. Did you watch it? What was your favorite match? What did you think about the Fatal 4-Way for the number one contender for the Intercontinental Championship? Let me know. All right, thanks for joining me. Hope you enjoyed it. Hit the like button if you haven't done that yet. Subscribe if you haven't. And I will see you guys with my Monday Night Raw recap and my live stream on Wednesday. All right. Thanks, guys. Bye. Peace.